Building a foundation for the future, that's what One Detroit Company is helping young people do across Metro Detroit.
Our Andrea Isom takes us through the steps of how to construct our own success.
Charisma Carlisle has quite a story to tell, and her name, Charisma, speaks volumes to her character. This 20-year-old Detroiter is a real go-getter, and she is on a career path that is quite impressive.
I started when I was 17. I think more women should get into it.
Charisma is into construction. This beauty is a bricklayer.
One project that I helped to build is right behind me.
That's right. Check it out. An apartment complex downtown in the D.
I was the start crew.
And her current project?
I'm at the Buell Building working with Ram Construction.
After graduating high school, Charisma was considering a few different options for her future.
Either the military or something hands-on.
And that foundation was formed at the Saxe Construction Academy. Todd Saxe is beyond proud to be the founder and CEO of this company. Because for him, being a builder is not just about building places and things. It is about people, too.
Our whole focus is really about the youth of Detroit, and we really believe that we can have an impact for these young men and women and show them an opportunity.
An opportunity that everyone should know exists. The Academy can give you a chance to create something that can live for legacies long.
They're going to plant the seeds with these young men and women and watch them, encourage them, and teach them to flourish.
And seeing the success is such a beautiful thing to witness.
We're very passionate about this.
Right after the Academy, I went on to start my job.
The Saxe Construction Academy is offered to hundreds of high school students in the city. It is a day-long course, and it is the real deal. Dozens of trade partners, trade schools, and unions show up and set up shop, literally.
Kids come in and they're hammering nails and showing them how to build stuff. And they're literally laying brick and mixing mortar, pulling wire and showing them how the circuits work. And then when they walk out of there for the day, everyone is given these sheets of paper that shows exactly what they need to do if they want to go on a path.
One that can afford you a very good life for you and your family.
A skilled tradesperson in any of the skilled trades is one of the most transferable skills that you could possibly have. And, you know, it's an incredible living wage. It's a great middle class wage.
Here's the thing. The skills you gain can be applied anywhere in the country, the world.
We want them all here in Detroit. We want to keep them all here in Detroit. And we need them all here in Detroit to help grow and build our community.
Well, this year, because of COVID, the Saxe Construction Academy will be virtual. But all of the benefits will still be right at your fingertips. They want you to have everything you need, the exact steps, so you can take the next step in your journey.
And we're actually filming all of these things and showing the young men and women a video. And then these are going to be shown at a variety of schools, because now that we're going to have this video footage, we can also reach way more people.
It's really, really rewarding. Thank you for opening up new doors.
I turn around and say thank you, Charisma, for putting in the effort, the time, and the commitment, because it is hard work and taking the leap of faith.
Because it has already been beyond fruitful, and the sky is the limit.
You have a job and a career for life if you have those skills, and no one can take them away from you.
And you can start making a tremendous difference in your communities. So, if you want to take advantage of the Saxe Construction Academy, go to our website, WXYZ.com. All the information will be right there. I'm Andrea Isom, 7 Action News.